Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so today we are going for the planet H047C to do some stuff, I guess. Welcome back. So this is episode 13, guys, and let's do something interesting today. So what should we do? Let's check the journal log, shall we? Priority ops. Yeah, we're not doing any of these yet. Okay, let's see. Loyalty mission. We're doing this at. There we go. Veteran NIX. Okay. We got our mission. Let's go do it. What should I give him? Okay, let's get a move on. Oh yeah, we're in this system.
Stars are born out here.
Let's go take a look up closer, shall we?
Anomaly on sensors.
It just closes like that, isn't it? Just
deploying probe.
Again?
Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Volcano. I just found a fucking volcano. How about that?
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. We've got a crater.
So something landed here. All right, not too shabby. This rock is the landing zone. Are you freaking kidding me?
Wow. Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home, now the exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. This planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
Wait, we're landing on this crap. It's a good thing they got a crazy guy like me to be their pathfinder, right?
How many AI like Sam are there?
First, we're going here.
Back where you are from.
Not many. Most people are afraid of AI.
Holy.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
Good to hear.
Mining zones in this region are available, Puff.
Mining zones? Holy crap, we got mining zones!
Finder, I've added them to your nav system. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
To self, this is dangerous. Come on, give me something. Bingo. completed. Okay, we got one. Now we go there.
The mining zone has been depleted.
Whoa, Nelly.
I think I understand now why the Asari are such a force in your galaxy.
Things are different in Andromeda. I forgot that for a while.
Cora, never be ashamed that you put your faith in others. In order to learn, we must open our hearts. What else is there?
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Are you kidding me? Well, that was stupid of me.
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering.
Okay, are you sure about that, Sam? Because I don't want to get, you know, molecular, whatever.
Cora, this talent you and PB have...
Biotics?
What does it feel like? Does it hurt?
When you really let loose, it's like a massive, deadly sneeze.
Amazing. What's a sneeze?
Did I hear that right? Oh my god. Whatever, let's just go on with the mission, okay? We'll get all of these things later, I promise. Forward operating station, got... Right.
Resources in this area are limited. You can drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Heads up!
Conduct
What would they want with this place?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby. It may provide answers.
What do you mean, may? One down. Okay. He said data pad, right? Okay. I was too busy searching for this thing, but okay. Is there a door to this? Data pad, terminal. Okay. Hey asshole, hey, do not resign my tomato receipt, okay.
They're mining helium 3?
The main component in shuttle fuel, Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
Right.
That data pad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Doesn't matter. He's up to something. That's all we need to know.
Forward station deployment.
Show me the mines.
Mining zones. Have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
It's just one, so no pressure. Right?
Ryder, look out!
It's a long way down.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Well, just let me get a good badge, okay? One.
It's hard when you're small, when biotics means what happens if you get angry at mom.
Our parents train our skills like they teach us to dress ourselves. You didn't have help? I feel sad for that child.
Things are still better than they were. Besides, who knows what human biotics will look like in another century or two.
Fuck. first we're going up here. Go, 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 man. Jump. Woo! I'll make a jump. This will be. Yeehaw! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh boy. I think everybody knows we're coming.
Looks like we can just drive in here.
Get ready for a fight.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Find the data pad here. This jetpack really makes it easier. Everything makes it easier with the jetpack. Thank you.
This Krex must be in charge of mining helium-3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
I'll tell you where the Outlaw headquarters is. It's here. Where the damn loyalty mission is supposed to be. Holy crap, it's that time, people. Do you know what time? The time where I do this. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.